This isn't even a football game. This is a historical event.